well, promotion guaranteed, but when you've been up there all season, you want to win the title as well, and they can do that with victory today.
Well, they can, and you wouldn't expect them to take the foot off the gas after all the hard work they've put in this season.
This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Oh, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. That's good support play from his teammates. Whipped in from the wide area. Headed back into the middle.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Heads it out of play, and it will be a throw-in.
Vandenberg. Loses possession. Weber. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Valianella! An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there. Denying the opposition in the knockdowns as well.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Time to get the ball in. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Bentley. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. This could be an opportunity to break out from the tackle. His teammate's furious with him. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. And it's a shot now! He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but...
Guerrero! Good defensive clearance there. Danielli. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Room now out on the wing. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Key. It's a very good interception. Bjarnason. Made the challenge well. Key. Weber. Bale. Doing well to keep the ball. Bentley. Key. Bale. Here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper.
Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Well, what a great opportunity this is to take the lead.
Oh, the charger has rushed to cut the free kick and block the shot.
Those fans sensing a chance here. They've got to capitalise on these kind of set pieces on what is really a much superior team.
Pagliarella. Well, that'll be a throw. Bentley. Nolan. Lang. Pagliarella. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
A chance.
Proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Good forward play from them.
Pagliarella.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Neatly intercepted. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Bentley.
Pagliarella.
Here's Wilson. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Good distance to the clearance then. Oh, he got it away, but in the end, straight to an opponent. Danielli. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. He's looking for the cross, put in from the wide area. Oh, that's good defending. Schultz. Bjarnason.
Pagliarella.
He's got his shot off now. That's a brilliant goal.
Great moment for the football club because they are closing in on the title that they've looked like securing, really, from the way the season started for them. They've been the real team in this division. They'll be champions of it if it stays like this.
Yeah, they played like champions today, and I think they are going to finish up as champions and possibly at the end of this match.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Danielli. Bjarnason. Bentley. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Good interception. Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
What a coach would want to stop the support. There was the opportunity to extend this lead.
Yeah, he took it early, maybe a bit too early as it turned out.
Bentley. Well, that's half time at 1-0. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Not completed, really. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, in it goes.
Defended well.
Chance for the cross. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
And now the shot!
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
So the referee awards a free kick.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was very fit. Good stop.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Gone short with the corner. Cutting in now. It is corner after corner. It's put in the corner.
It's not really away, poor clearance. Bid away by the defender. Threads it through. Puts the goalkeeper in the eye. Wonderful interception. Bentley. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Bernard. Vandenberg. Schultz. Attacking now. Keane. Gonna try his luck. Out in front of goal. Good position for the cross. And shoots! Not far away at all. They're still behind.
And are well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
And back it goes to the...
A chance for the equaliser!
And Defoe will bring them level.
Such a chance to get level.
Oh, I'm not sure he's going to get many better opportunities than that, Martin.
And the referee says, that's a free kick. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on. Great play by the keeper, but still a chance. Well, he clears the danger.
Well, if that had gone in just a second ago, I think that would have been game over. The keeper's kept them in it.
Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Guiding it through the defenders. Just the keeper to beat.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Will help ease the pressure. And now the break is on. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Good interception.
And now the shot! They look at the ref, and he says penalty!
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
And he scores from the spot. So, away we go at 1-1.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Cleared the ball. That would be a throw. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Bernard. With good vision.
Surely.
Off the crossbar. Back into the penalty area.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Well, when it bounced back off the woodwork, it might have given the opposition a bit of late hope here that maybe they can rally.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one.
Untidy work.
We're into the last 5 minutes, and it's still either side's game. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
He's got that, but got the ball away as well. Janissen.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
coming to a real climax here. We're getting a run for our money. We probably thought this team would have clinched this game early on. Now they still need a goal to score to win the title today.
Well, plenty of time, although it's late. They've still got time for the all-important and what will be an extremely famous goal for this football club.
And that's a turnover in play. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and then straight to an opponent.
Minimum of 3 minutes.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Could get the ball into the box now. Good clearance. Valiarella! Well, they would have gone behind here, but for this excellent goalkeeper.
Yeah, it could have got a lot worse there, had it not been for him.
Well, we finished after 90 minutes. It's level, and we move.